Shoot him up, shoot him up. Shoot him! That's what's his face from the one, the Gator show, the Swamp People, the Troy. He goes, shoot him, shoot him! It's funny because he talks like that in real life. Ah, zombies. I think the MP40 is more powerful than the Thompson, but the Thompson shoots faster. Ah! I have 20,000 points right now. Aw, you stupid window. I let off F before you went to 20,000. So you should have stopped at 20,000. Oh well. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Because I don't like you. I'm gonna go die in a hole, zombie. Got this. Ah, that's scary. I only have 13 more rounds to go. At least this is taking up less hard drive space because it's only running 30 frames a second. So I won't really have to worry about that. I'll have to test it out. I think I can. With the new motherboard that I'm getting for my computer, I can plug in my USB hard drive, and it's USB 3.0, so it's apparently a lot faster. That was scary. It's apparently a lot faster than USB 2.0. And, where's this zombie at? I'm going to get some more MP40 ammo. I'm stuck! But apparently I can plug that in and it'll go real fast, so I can record using it instead of recording straight to my slow hard drive. Where's the zombie at? I didn't make any crawlers, did I? Oh, he died. See, that's a good thing about World of War. Me and my friends, we were playing on Black Ops on Keen Odor Toten, and one time we got the zombie got glitched out and he wouldn't spawn in, like, or he wouldn't come through the window, and we could not find him. We could hear him, but we couldn't find him. So then we had to quit the game because it wouldn't start the new round because he wouldn't die off. And we only had like two rooms open. I think we had all the way up to the MP40 room. Ah, I don't like these tight corners, sticky situations. I don't know if it's better to leave that window open or closed, like whenever they start spawning in. I don't know. I'm hungry. I said that before, but I am still hungry, just in case you are wondering. I have almost 25,000 points. Yay, I'm a point whore. And I'm loving it. That song is terrible. Again, the zombie glitch out. Well, I guess I could get some more ammo for my Thompson. Come on, round 14. We need you to come right now. Aw. I can't look at how many kills I have. I need to start dropping nukes so I can get through these rounds fast as possible. ASAP. Why did I repair that? I don't know. yeah, I don't know. Can I jump on this? Apparently I can jump over it. Nope. Wonder if the zombies can get me up here. Ah, burp. That didn't work. Yeah, all the zombies come to this window. I will keep repairing it on you. I know I gotta come in that. I see him over there. I see him over there. There's four zombies at one window. And run. Oh my god. Hopefully. Come on, guys. Come through the window. Come through the window right now. There you go. There you go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I got this. Oh good god, what just happened? I ramped up to something. I wonder if I should. I should buy a shotgun. This is a trench gun. And on the wall in there that I know of. I don't know of any. I don't know if the sawed off or the double barrel is on the wall. It might be, I don't know. I'm gonna go get a shotgun. There's a trench gun on the wall, like right straight in there. I can already see it. It's right here. Nice! On some zombies. I just wasted a bullet. Or shotgun shell, not a bullet. That's like 5 bullets together. 5 pellets or BBs. Isn't it BBs? I don't know. It's BBs or pellets. Where's all the zombies at? Apparently they're right there. There's one guy coming up to this window. 2 guys at this window. Let's see if this will kill him. Nope! Awesome. Whoa, that was scary. I'm not gonna lie, that was really scary. I only have to go 10 more rounds. It's not even killing him in one shot. Oh crap. Well, that I killed one of them. I saw 60 pop up in my little points bar thingamajigger down there. Wow, how did that not even hit him? It's hard to miss with a shotgun when you're aiming at their face. Fine, I'll aim at their feet. It's like multiplayer. Aim at the feet. I got this. I've said that so many times already, but I got this. Yeah, buddy. Got through that round pretty quick. So I have an MP40 and a trench gun. Oh, I'm stretching. Oh, there we go. Maybe I'll retry the, for more videos, I'll retry the first map that I played. The first custom map, the Christmas. The box, the Christmas box map. It's like you're inside a Christmas present. Ah, there's zombies everywhere. Get shot in the face! Oh, I missed. That was dumb. I should have hit all 30 of them. Holy crap, that guy decided to change his path up. I'm snodneener. I was about to say I'm screwed, but I'm not. Yay! I don't know what I'll do for round 25 on here. I guess I could go camp in the house, like upstairs. Try and get an MG42 out of the box or something. There's a drop, it's a nuke, a ladle. Go, they're still gonna hit me. Get off me, zombie. Nice. Still have pretty good ammo too. Now I'm gonna start the zombies in here. Like, because it'll start wherever you are at on the map, the zombies will start spawning, basically. And they'll keep spawning from that. Oh, good Jesus. That's one of the first times I've actually gotten hit. Yeah, I get shot in the face. And not have it count as a headshot. That's always good job. Good job! I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay, it's better than it was. I still don't like this. See, if this was Dereez, I would be dead right now. Ah! My sprint ran out. I need a sprint meter. Ah! Shoot the zombies, not the ground. My stomach's rumbling, I'm so hungry. I got this. I'm on round 17, and I keep saying I got this because I got this. think. I hope. Almost out of ammo. How'd that... Yeah, how does that hit him? When I... Some of the other shots I shot didn't. I like using a shotgun. Shotgun's fun. Okay, you're gonna die. There we go. Reload! Hold on, I'm reloading! Reload, reload! Reload. I love that video. Hold on, I'm reloading! You gotta reload your gun before you get a max ammo. Did you know that? Did you know? Why don't you shoot this guy in the face? He now has black spots all over his face. He has a black eye. Literally. He does have actually... I didn't see those zombies there. That scared the living crap out of me. Also, I'm like, when I get scared from a video game or a movie or something, I don't really make much noise. I kind of jump a little bit, and that's about it. I don't generally get scared from video games or movies, though, so... Like, Slender, that game did not scare me one bit. I played it. There's a video on my channel. And, yeah, I hated that game. I deleted it right after I made that video. After I recorded that video, I should say. Ah, round 18. Getting closer. Closer and closer and closer we get. Oh, I'm using the MP40. I could be using this awesome thing. Oh, the trench gun. Ah, there's something behind me. I think it was a truck. Not gonna lie, I think it was a truck. Ah, get him. Here. Nope, can't run into that corner. Ooh, doubles. I don't think I really need it, so I'm just gonna grab it right now and kill these guys. And get owned, zombies! Alright, round 19. Not bad. I don't know why I like repairing that window, but I do. Why do I hear, like, bells or, like, it's like Jingle Bells, except for it's not Jingle Bells. That was weird, I will not lie. I got this. I don't like this one bit. I don't like that one bit, so I'm gonna go this way. I think the guy was through the window. Ah!